Depending on what you want to do with chocolate, you need to choose the right chocolate. You need to choose in function of taste and, more importantly, liquidity. I have two types of chocolate here, each with a different degree of liquidity. This one is quite liquid. The other is a dense liquid. Now, what's the difference? The liquid one contains more cocoa butter. As a result, pralines will have a thinner coating shell. But sometimes the coating shell will be too thin for molded figures. The advantage of thinner chocolate, which contains more cocoa butter, is a harder chocolate. A better sheen, a better hardness. It's crunchier. A denser chocolate is quite the opposite. You can cover pralines and chocolate forms with a thicker coating. The chocolate is less hard and less shiny. In conclusion, the liquidity of chocolate is quite important, depending on what you want to use it for. But how can you recognize the liquidity and what can you do with it? The liquidity of chocolate is indicated on the packaging. I have 5 chocolates of the same type here. 811, which all basically taste the same. And yet, they're different because of their liquidity. Callebaut offers a range of different liquidities. How can you use them? One drop, for example, is perfect for infusing a filling, such as a ganache, creme au beurre or ice cream, with a hint of chocolate taste. The 2-drop chocolate is best suited for large molds. If you'd use chocolate that's too liquid for large molds, you'd have to cast them 2 to 3 times, which means you're losing time. With this chocolate, one cast will provide the right density. 3-drop chocolate, by contrast, is the chocolate that's most frequently used. It's extremely versatile. You can use it for any purpose. You can dip, cast forms, glaze, and use different techniques. 4-drop chocolate is quite liquid, meaning it contains a lot of cocoa butter. You can use it for thin coatings, very thin coatings, for pralines with sharp edges, for example with corners to avoid air bubbles. You can also do this with 5-drop chocolate, which is even more liquid. It's perfect for biscuits with a large surface, which need to be coated with a very thin layer of chocolate. Callebaut makes life easy. Everything I've just explained is also printed on the packaging, which tells you exactly what you can do with the different liquidities. So before you start, always choose the right liquidity.